I don't know about this costume idea, Kenneth.
It'll work. It has to. If I have an effective disguise, I won't have to worry about people finding out about me, and people will take me more seriously.
So, honey, what kind of colors are you thinking for your costume?
Well, I was kind of thinking of keeping the blue and yellow.
Blue and yellow. Yay.
The blue and yellow's starting to grow on me, so I just thought I would roll with it.
Well, there's only one thing left to do. Roll that intro. So why am I here again?
You're here for moral support.
Come on, let's get started. Where have all the good men gone, and where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise earth that leads the fight to rise in us? Resting on the thunder and rising with the heat. It's gonna take a superman to sweep me off my How about that one?
Well, Mom, what do you think?
It looks pretty good, but it's missing something. Hang on, give me a sec.
What's that?
It's the baby blanket we found you in so many years ago. And this. Your Kernopo's parents would be so proud of you. We sure are.
Thanks, Mom. I really appreciate you doing this.
Come on, let's go show the others your costume. Where is he?
There he is!
Aren't going anywhere. Drug dealer people, the masked avenger is in town.
Come on, we gotta hurry this up. Get going there.
What's going on here?
They don't pay me enough for this shit.
You guys aren't going anywhere, and you better put that stuff back, or there's gonna be trouble.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it? Oh, hell no! I'm getting the hell out of Dodge, y'all.
Hey! Put your weapons down! Put your weapons down! I want to talk to both sides!
It's a trap! Stop firing! Stop firing! Captain, this is suicide!
Maybe instead of shooting bullets, maybe you could talk to each other instead.
So how's the crime fighting going? Is the new suit working out?
Yeah, man, it went really well. The new suit fits like a glove. I think people are going to take me more seriously. Any more developments on Black Aldrin?
No, nothing yet.
Okay, just wondering, but keep your eyes out for any future developments.
Well, there's only one thing left, Kenneth. We need to end this cartoon like you always do.